Hey folks, what's up? Nantiger here. Welcome back to iRacing. We're starting deep within a Skippy field here at Zolder. 17th out of 18 cars. I didn't qualify. I'm just going to ride around in the back for the most part, see if I can pick up positions from attrition. I'm definitely not as fast as the guys up front, so I'm going to stay out of their way.
Good luck, everyone.
Good luck. So it looks like I've got one.
Green, green, green.
Yep, so we did show up. So looks like Jim is gonna stay in the back there as well.
Sorry, Gavin, I had to slow up real quick to avoid. No problem.
Full car ahead, full car ahead. Car stopped on the left.
Lots of people there. That guy's got a broken engine. And somebody's really glitching out there.
You got a full car on the left. Got a car on the left. Clear.
Oh my goodness.
Came into that corner a little hot, don't you think?
Careful.
Car on your right. Stay on the left. Still there. Clear the right. Right side. Still there. Still there. Clear.
That was interesting.
Change it.
My spotter was like, how the hell are you in fourth?
Sorry, Don. Jim blinked away on me.
No. Spun.
Yeah, I think I missed you in there.
Oh. Driving up through the field. Through the magical power of attrition.
Got a car on the left. Clear on the left.
Looks like he's got some issues. Maxim. Nice and clean through here. Zolder is not a track I really enjoy racing the Skippy's at. If only because it's very difficult to leave space for people. There's a lot of straights and hard braking zones. And the sausage curves will just jump up and grab you. So what are we doing?
Keep digging. You're in the top 10.
Somebody blew an engine.
side. Clear on the left.
Tear off. Yay. Overrevved the engine and blew it, or shifted down or something. It's not really easy to blow an engine in the skippies. So we've driven away from 17th place to 9th. Pretty good. Seventh and eighth are not within 3 seconds, so doable. Slid a little bit there, lost some time, unfortunately. Safety rating for this race anyways. Get a good finish out of it, so be it. Mostly just want to have a clean race. See what the best we can do here is. That's why the sausage curbs are bad. A little bit of braking there, just to make sure I didn't kill myself. We're on the outside curb there a little bit. A lot of people forget about that. Unfortunately, that wiggle, that bump, cost us a lot of time, so we're no longer right up here behind these two, but they're going to be racing hard, so maybe, hopefully, there's a mistake somewhere. It's a relatively clean pass. Oh, off track, damn it. Well, one isn't bad. Start to get 2 or 3.
Gonna go strike.
Behind us are starting to catch us a little bit. So just
gonna
be careful.
On the right. Car stops on the right. Go to the top.
Oh, oh.
Got a slow car on the right.
And my wheel just moved a little bit. I'll tighten it back up. After a race. Setup I'm using here as far as equipment. And it's got multiple pieces to it, so just take a little bit there. Make sure everything's good after the race. Made a loud, scary noise. Okay. 48.5 on the last lap. Slowed a bit there. Just to make sure we got through there without eating the curb. So Alan's actually catching up to me, which probably makes sense. Seems like he's probably the faster driver. So if he catches up to me, I'll fight as much as I can, but I'm not gonna hold up a guy who's significantly faster than me. Because it's for 8th place, you know. Ooh. Bottomed out there. Didn't damage anything. No 1x from that, so that's good. Instead of slinging it through there, like I normally would. Just a little hesitant. We're doing so well, I don't want to spin it and lose like 5 or 6 positions, possibly put it in the wall. Reason to be that aggressive other than to go fast. We did run a 147.8 last lap even with that slowdown. Let's cut the curb a little bit. Didn't go too wide there. I wonder if Ronaldo's gonna catch up to Matt again. A little better, a little smoother through there. Well, they are racing each other now. Race each other hard enough, I can probably catch up to them. I'm gonna take all kinds of funky lines trying to. Over pretty quick. seconds ahead. So I think Alan will eventually catch us. Just I think he's lapping a little faster than we are here, even running a 147.4, which is a pretty damn good lap for me.
Thanks, Bruce.
Nice and smooth over the bumps. It's pretty close to one off. There's Alan, I can see him now. Shocked if he catches us here with a five laps to go. Four or five to go. Much better. Much better exit through there.
Five to go.
Sideways. Oh, one is by far the trickiest corner, I think, on this track. A lot of low speed. Low speed chicanes. I mean, giving up 8th place isn't too bad.
Car stopped on the right.
Who stopped on the right? Are we getting another spot out of this? Did somebody wreck? Gavin wrecked. Uh-oh. Nice and smooth and steady. So we're gonna fall back to 8th if we get past here. Which we probably will. Just knowing that there's faster traffic behind you. I mean, you can defend, but don't be a dick about it. That's kind of my rule. Especially in the skippies, because there's such a wide gap between the haves and have-nots that you just don't wanna be. You don't wanna be the guy that ruins somebody's race. Thank you. back there. Inside.
Right side. Still there. Clear on the right.
Three's faster.
Really
focus on making sure that knife, this guy doesn't catch me. And 10th.
Go ahead, Don. Thanks, Ralph.
Just two more times around here and we'll take home a nice, shiny 8th place. Go. We get lucky and Matt has an off or something. Ooh. Yeah, we ate that curve really hard. Matt's gonna get a shot at us, probably.
White flag, one more lap to go.
Run out of there.
Thank
you. He's also number 7, so he's got a higher rating than I do, so.
Right side.
The inside.
Still there. Clear on the right.
Let him through. Again, no reason to really get a shot at him again here, maybe, but no reason to really try and force the issue. Especially when we're trying to. Oh, we cut the curve there quite a bit. Didn't hurt him too much. I think he wants to go after Alan in front of him.
Congratulations, Fabian. Good luck. Thank you, Mr. Michael.
Congrats, guys.
Grazie, ragazzi.
away with 1x here, so a couple of close calls. Went from 17th to 9th. Could have been a little bit higher, but just got some much faster guys there, and seemed like the inside left-hand curve there in the chicane a little too much. But I'll take it.
Car stopped on the left. You got a slow car on the left.
Good racing, guys.
That's the checkered flag.
Nope. That'll do.
Great job, driver.
Heck of a drive to get up through the field, not hit anybody. Just had that one slid off. You know, I'll take that. Thanks for hanging out, guys. See you next time. Till then, take care.